What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the error authentication failed code 403 when trying to play Roblox on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. First, make sure that Roblox is not running on your PC. If you have admin permissions on your PC, then search for %appdata% in your start menu search and hit enter. A new folder will open up. Here, navigate to appdata, local, and find the Roblox local files in this folder. Proceed to delete the entire Roblox folder. When this is done, open up your Windows settings. Under Network and Internet, click on VPN and make sure that your VPN connection is disabled. You can then head back to Roblox.com, and when navigating to one of the experiences, you will see the option to download and install Roblox again, which will only take a minute to reinstall the game to your system. In the meantime, search for Firewall in your start menu search to open up your Firewall and Network Protection system settings window. Here, select Allow an app through Firewall. On this window, click on Change Settings. Look up Roblox and make sure that both of these checkboxes are checked before closing this window. Lastly, in case this step did not help you out, then make sure that you're using a reliable network connection. You can test your network connection using a speed testing site or application such as Speedtest, and make sure to restart your router or modem in case you haven't done this in a while. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.